Cancer and Children by Laura Orozco. What is cancer? Cancer is actually a group of cells that grow really fast. They clump up together and form tumors. Most of the time, adults get cancer. But 360,000 children get cancer each year. Childhood cancer is from 0 to 14 years old of age. The most common cancer they get is neuroblastomas, leukemia, brain tumor, kidney tumor, retinoblastomas, and lymphoma. Cancer can weaken a child's body, destroys organs and bones. More and more children are getting cured. Because now they have better treatments. Some of the treatments are chemotherapy. They're medical drugs to kill cancer cells. You can save lives. And make children happy again. Cancer can really ruin a child's life. Always being in bed, not getting to be normal like other kids. But they can be normal. 70% of the children that get cancer can be cured. Help them be with their families. You can do many things to help kids with cancer. All they need is a little hope. To shine very bright and be the best that they can be. Let children be cancer free.